My name's Malcolm Walker. I'm a shopkeeper and I left school with one O-level. And to my amazement, here I am at one of the top universities in the world, University College London, and I am being awarded an honorary degree today, hence the mortarboard and the gown. And that is for my involvement with research into Alzheimer's.